Well, I had many, but probably the last race of the 1996 Olympics between me and Ben, I had a better discard, so we both were pushing very much on the start, and I knew that if we both were over the line, that I would win. So he didn't want to let me start before him, and so we were both pushing a lot on a black flag, and in the end, we both got disqualified. Which is not a great way to win a gold medal, but anyway, you take it as it comes. And also the last race of the 2004 Athens Olympics. It was a very tense race, was very light win, and there were many guys who could still win the gold medal. And I had to make a decision at the beginning of the race to go right or left, and luckily I went left, and there was a bit more breeze, and I finished sixth, but ahead of my main competitors, and when I wrapped up the gold medal, and a big emotion, and it's one of those races you'll never forget.